Hello, todos los views, mga katrili. Welcome again to our YouTube channel. How's our tutorial? Is it boring or interesting? If I miss something, mga katrili, just put your comment below or you can PM me and we'll try to fix the problem. Intro muna. For those who are just new in this tutorial, I know what you feel now. Maybe some of you are already on the stage of giving up. But I encourage you, mga katrili, just keep on praying and continue watching our videos. I'm sure there is no reason that you cannot follow. During our time, there was no videos at all. We just keep on relying to what our trainer is saying. If you forget what they say, it's very difficult to follow. But we did not give up. And as I have told you, it's not perfect, but we can do something. Today, mga katrili, I will share to you how to apply the appropriate material to our model. The material is from the Lumion library. We will place some decorations, plants, some effects, and later on we will render it. So let's start. We are now in Lumion 10, mga ka-3D, with our model. If you notice, I add a footpath, this one around our model. I did not show you anymore how I did that because I am sure that you know already how to add that. For our review, mga ka-3D, press letter A to move to the right, letter D to move to the left, press letter Q to move down, letter E to move up, letter S to move backward, and W to move forward. Press right button of the mouse and move for orbiting. Now, let's go to materials here. Choose the wall. Then go to outdoor and look for plaster. I think this is the appropriate material for the wall. Click, choose this one, double click, adjust colorization until you satisfied with the color. I think up to there. Gloss, reflectivity, relief. This scale must be 0. Save. Next, let's try the ceiling, outdoor, and look for metal, because nowadays eve ceiling we are using this steel or metal. Let's try this one. Double click, then colorization, adjust, gloss, save. Next, let's choose the light, indoor, look for plastic, let's choose this one. Then settings, emissive, little bit adjust to put the light okay. I think that's enough. Next, passable, outdoor, metal. Let's choose this one, double click. You will adjust colorization, scale must be zero. Okay. Next, window glass. Outdoor glass, let's choose let's go to indoor, then look for glass, let's try this one, double click. Polarization, adjust, reflectivity, scale, zero, glossiness, zero, then adjust this relief, okay, next, this plain ceiling, outdoor, wood, let's try this one, double click, gloss, okay, next, aluminum, outdoor, metal, let's try this one, double click, scale, okay, what else, sunshade, outdoor, wood, try this one, gloss, okay, then we have this flooring, indoor, tiles, try this one. Gloss, adjust, okay, Then we have this footpath outdoor stone. Let's try this one. Double click. Scale, I think. Okay. Gloss. Okay. Next, we have these bricks. Outdoor. Let's try here, double click, adjust colorization, gloss, scale, okay. Now, let's go to the roof, outdoor. Roofing, use this roofing. Try this one. Double click. I think the orientation of our roof is not correct, so double click. We will fix that one. We will go to orientation and drag this heading. Okay, what else? Next, we have for the soil, then go to various and choose for this grass. Okay, next let's try to put plants. Flower, let's choose this one. Mass placement, click this side towards this corner, number of items, adjust, random direction, adjust. Okay, then other side, click, reduce number of items, okay. This side. Then here, reduce number of items. Then last, this one. Number of items increase. Okay. Letter E. Now, mga ka-3D, Let's try to cover this horizon and the left side together with the right side in order for our model to be more realistic. We will cover it with the trees. So move down, place, choose for trees. Let's try this one, not a 3D. Mass placement. Click, then drag. Okay, on the other side, click and drag. Okay, now let's try to place our model in a correct position. So our horizon is now covered with the trees, mga 3D. So we will place some more plants, trees, plants here. Let's choose this one. Let's place it. Other side. Okay, people, let's choose this one. And place here. Woman, this one, and place it here. Okay. Now let's bring our model in a correct position. I think like that. Go to photo. The normal focal length is more or less 25. So adjust the focal length. Okay. Then take a shot. Good. go to FX. Here, FX. Advanced. Reflection. Then, click this edit reflection plane, this pencil. Select add plane at the bottom here. Click. Then, select the glass. Add plane. Select again the glass at the corner. Add again. Select the corner window. Add. Then add for this center window. Then click this check mark. Okay. Let's try this low. Okay. Now go again to FX. Camera. And look for 2-point perspective here. This 2-point perspective, mga ka-3D, is to adjust or correct the position of our scene. So click 2-point perspective. Okay, it's now corrected. Now if you click inside this window, it will give us a render preview of our model. So if we click, so I will bring the cursor outside, and if I click inside this window, you will notice mga 3D that our model will be rendered. See, if I click, see, it little bit changed. This is the render preview of our model. If you notice, mga ka-3D, our model is unreal. It is just plain white. It is too flat and no reflection. In order for our drawing or model to be little bit realistic, let's adjust the shadow of the sun. The shadow of the sun must pass or hit our model to give some reflection and shadows. So to do that, go to build, go to weather here, then adjust the sun direction, mga 3D here. Below. So we'll try to adjust. See, mga ka-3D, the shadow of the sun hits our model. Let's adjust little bit more. Here also. Okay. Next, mga ka-3D, we will place also some trees in front of our model to give shadows to our model in order for our model to be more realistic. So go to place trees. Let's choose this one. Okay. Then let's try to place it here. One and two. Okay. Now, let's go back to camera and see the effect of the trees that we place. Go to photo and click our scene here. See, mga 3D, these trees we place give some shadows to our model. See? Also the ground. There is a shadows of this tree. Another thing, mga 3D, our focus is on the model. So this leaves here on the left and on the right should be blurred. In reality, it should be blurred. To do that, go to FX, camera, and choose depth of field. If I drag this amount, mga 3D, let's observe what happened to these leaves here. I will drag. See, you notice something? It is now blurred, but we need to reduce it. Okay. Now let's make this active, autofocus, and let's click inside to see the render preview of our model. I'll go inside and click. See, this is now the render preview of our model. So let's go now to final render. Click this render photo. Let's choose print. Save to drive D. Let's name it tutorial. Number 9. Okay, then click save here. JPEG and click save. Now it is rendering. 24 second. Let's wait, mga ka-3D. It's now rendering. Rendering completed. Click OK. Then let's go to Drive D. Drive D. And look for our model tutorial number 9 here. Click this one. This is now our final rendering, mga ka-3D. That's the end of our tutorial for today, mga ka-3D. I would encourage you to watch our videos if you have time, because of course we have our individual activities. If there is something you cannot understand, don't panic, don't get mad, pause for a while, be calm, pray to God, and ask for His guidance and support. So, we already completed one important stage of our tutorial. We completed a model with rendering. Thank you for your support, mga ka-3D. See you in our next video. Thank you for watching. God bless to all of you.